just like all day long, as we go through our day-to-day activity, we're not worried about how our breathing is coming, we're not worried about how our heart is beating. We just keep on doing what we are doing, and those systems are just working automatically. So as we meditate, we don't change those systems. We let those systems go normally. Instead, we withdraw our sensory currents, and as they collect here at the seat of the soul, we're able to then experience for ourselves vistas after vistas of divine light.